today I'm so impulsive. I wanted to go out on a solo date and go to Spoke Milk, which is a restaurant right here in Marvel. But then friend was like, I can't go because it's not safe. Then I asked my cousin to come with me to go have breakfast because I'm hungry and I'm craving like a full breakfast, right? That's basically where we're going today. This is probably going to be a short vlog. It's not even going to be a day in my life because it's just going to be us going to eat. But if anything interesting does happen, I'll end up making it a day in my life vlog. I hope that you guys enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to comment. Oh, I need to show you guys my outfit. Okay, let me go show you my outfit. Like maybe 10-15 minutes ago, we're waiting for our food and stuff, so I'm hungry now. And I just spoke, but like it was on slow mo. How ghetto?
All day, nigga.
Like going out and then I come back early, so now I'm gonna chill. Definitely let you guys know, but for now, bye. You were mine. Hey guys, well, you guys are gonna be spending the night clean. So basically, right now I am at like a shopping center with my mom, and then we're gonna go. It's currently 4:45 p.m. Then I'm gonna go back home soon and start getting ready because I'm going on a date night.
I'm going on a date night.
Oh yeah, that's basically it. I don't even know, like I know what I'm wearing, it's on my bed, but I feel like when I put it on, it's not gonna correlate with what's in my head. So hopefully everything goes well. So the weather is also really gloomy. My outfit has to be like wintry because cold. But I tell them forever like a ship with no shore. Makes me a man, really amazing. Anyways, guys, so I'm back. I'm gonna put my phone in the charger and then I'm gonna do my makeup and be done because I don't want to be late. I don't want to be prepared. So yeah, y'all will see me when my face is beaten. So I'm done getting dressed. I'm just waiting on Robin right now. I don't know if I showed you guys my outfit, but it's cold today, so I'm very warm and cozy.
Baby, you're mine.
you're about to taste this thing.
So guys, just finished eating. Well, not finished, but I'm full.
So guys, yeah, the food was actually really good.
What would you rate it? I rated it 9. Or 10.
I'm joking. Sorry, let me just
pull out the results.
Wow.
I'd rate the food like, okay, I didn't like the veggies. That's a 9 already. What else? I didn't like the smell of it.
So an 8.
So it's an
home now. It's probably like 10 p.m. right now, but I'm just cleaning my room because I left it a mess. I'm so annoyed because I could have cleaned it before I left. Good night, guys.